Good evening. Welcome to South Asia Newsline. I'm Surbhi Sharma. Activists lambast Pakistan Army for human rights violations against ethnic minorities. Activists from Balochistan, Sindh and Khyber Pakhtunkhwa raised concern over human rights violations by Pakistani Army at the 43rd session of the United Nations Human Rights Council. The activists highlighted how thousands of people who dare to raise their voice for justice have become victims of kill and dump policy of Pakistan.
Activists from Balochistan, Sindh and Khyber Pakhtunkhwa have lambasted the Pakistan Army for carrying out human rights violations against the ethnic minorities. Speaking at the 43rd session of the United Nations Human Rights Council or UNHRC, Qamber Malik Baloch, a human rights activist from Balochistan, said that thousands of activists from his province who dare to raise their voice for justice have become victims of kill and dump policy of the Pakistani state, while the whereabouts of many others remain unknown.
Thousands of the Baloch political activists are being illegally detained in Iranian and Pakistani prisons. The whereabouts of thousands of forcibly disappeared persons are not known. Thousands have been the victim of the kill and dump policy of the Pakistani state.
Meanwhile, Dua Naz Kalhoro, a Sindhi political activist, also blamed Pakistan and its army for human rights violations against people in the Sindh province. She said thousands of acres of agricultural land in the province has been taken away by the Pakistani army in the last few years as part of the designs to convert Sindhis into a minority in their own motherland.
We want to draw the council's attention to our deep concern about illegal grabbing of hundreds and thousands of acres of land of indigenous Sindhi people in Pakistan. Bharia Town, a residential scheme, is just one example where the Supreme Court found the acquisition of over 22,000 acres of land illegal.
Human rights activists and residents of Balochistan, Sindh and Pashtun-dominated Khyber Pakhtunkhwa blame Islamabad has consistently maintained its oppressive attitude towards people of their respective regions and has even ignored their basic demands.